Since you went for Libya, you suffer a lot. Because the way Libyan treat was, it's too hard. Myself, I've been jailed for 8 months. I'm in prison, without no reason. They just catch me on road, ask me documents. I show them my documents. Nobody can speak, nobody will talk, because there is no law. Anything they want, that is what they want for you. So it's not easy. If they catch you, like, you don't pay money, the way they treat you is like this. You see? If you don't pay money, this is the way they treat you. For you. My heart is broke inside. Honestly, sister, I suffered a lot in Libya. I didn't do anything bad because I went to find something to make my family happy, to do something at home.